Hola, ¿cómo están?
Pop, say hi, Pops. Sasses, dixes. You got your sunglasses on now. Do what?
Put my glasses on. Car.
2 pounds of beans?
It was good.
Where? Oh, they're in the car.
That's nice.
I think so too, babe.
Stop taking ketoacidosis, which is serious. Adios. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, let me see your bowl, babe. I mean your plate.
And
look what she putting in it.
But I'm not a traditional girl.
She putting a little bit of the ganja in her food.
I like to infuse my recipes with cannabis.
I don't know about eating it. Roll it up and smoke it.
You say pot and you think of like the typical stoner who sits on the couch and eats shoes all day, doesn't work, doesn't do anything.
No.
But that's completely not right.
Hope you guys are having a wonderful Sunday. We were at the gas station and a lady barber stopped me and told me my hair looked cute. She said, "Whoever cut your hair?" I said, "My husband." So, but, okay, well, that's a new TV we just hooked up.
I'm a mom of two beautiful daughters.
Move the other one to the study.
My 10-year-old daughter is from my first marriage.
Okay.
And my 2-year-old is from...